I came to Oxy because I knew I wanted a small college environment. I knew I wanted a liberal arts education. I feel as if at most colleges, you have to choose between a humanities track and a STEM track. At Occidental, I've been able to combine both. As a computer science major at a liberal arts college, I get to learn about educational policy, but then I also learn computer science. In the future, I hope to be able to combine those things to create technical solutions to public health and environmental health and educational issues. Here at Oxy, a lot of the classes tackle real world problems. You're talking about things that actually need to be done, and you're talking about how to do it. When I was in my Intro to Environmental Policy class, we were given a prompt to solve some sort of public health or environmental health issue in Los Angeles. And I had this idea for an app, a mobile health educational network that would provide educational content to women in underserved communities. Right now, I'm working with 5 other people, including 2 doctors, on this app, and we're hoping to launch a pilot with LAUSD in the coming year, and after that, try to expand internationally. If you were to ask me when I was a senior in high school what I'd be doing in college, I probably wouldn't tell you I'd be a computer science major, and I probably wouldn't tell you that I'd be running track and field. But Oxy has provided me with the opportunity to take risks that I never thought I'd be able to take. I can't really imagine myself at any other college besides Occidental. I wouldn't trade this experience for the world.